Good morning students, today we will going to start with our next exercise, that is exercise 1.2 of chapter 1, numbers. I hope you have understood the previous exercises that we had completed. So let's start, take out your books and notebooks and do as I do. In previous video we have learned up to 5 digit number. If we add 1 to the largest 4 digit number, then we get smallest 5 digit number, that is 10,000. Similarly, if we add 1 to largest 5 digit number, then we get smallest 6 digit number and we call it as 1 lakh, that is 1 followed by 5 zeros. And what will be the largest 6 digit number? That is 6 times 9. 9,99,999. So now we will going to learn about place value of digit in 5 and 6 digit number. Just look at this number. How can I read this number? This number can be read as 6,27,563. So according to this, how we have written this number, we can divide digit of number into groups, like 6 lakh is one group, 27,000 is another group and 563 is in another group. So this is how we divide these number of digit in groups. 563 in ones group, 27 is in thousand group and 6 is in lakhs group. These place value chart is separated into 3 groups. This is called periods. जब हम 3 group में इनको divide करते हैं तो इनके lakhs, thousand and ones ये सारे क्या कहलाते हैं? Periods कहलाते हैं. That is ones period, thousand period and lakhs periods. So ones period is consist of 3 digit, that is 3 places, that is ones, tens and hundreds. Similarly, thousand period consists of 2 digit and 2 places, that is 10,000 and 1,000. And in lakhs period, there are 2 places, 10 lakh and lakhs. And we can write up to 2 digits here. But here we have only 6 digit, so we put 0 here. That is why we name it as 6,27,563. And to make it simple, we put comma here after each period. So we put comma here to separate each period. That is, lakh period is separated from thousand period and it is separated from ones period. Comma is act as a separator. ये सबको separate करता है एक दूसरे से. So it become very easy to read this number. So this system is called as Indian place value system or Indian numbering system. And how can we write that number in expanded form? So this is how we write this number in expanded form. 6 lakh, after 6 there is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 digit, so we put 5 zeros. And also we know that there are 5 zeros in 1 lakh. And in expanded form we have to multiply the digit with its place value. हमें इसकी place value के साथ इस digit को multiply करना है. That is 6 into 1 lakh, that is 6 lakh. And similarly, 2 into 10,000, that is 20,000, 7 into 1,000, that is 7,000, 5 into 100, that is 500, 6 into 10, 60, and 3 into 1, that is 3. Now we have to put comma here. So we divide these digits into groups, into periods. So we have to start from the right, and we know that there are 3 digits in ones period, so we have to put comma before 3 digits. 1, 2, 3. Then we put comma. Then after that, in thousands period, there are 2 digits. So we put comma here. आपको बस ये याद रखना है that in Indian place value system, you have to start putting comma from the right side. So we have to put comma after 3 digits. 1, 2, 3. Then comma. And after 2 digits, 1, 2. Then comma. Similarly, starting from the right side, 1, 2, 3, we put comma here. In this, only 2 digits are left. So, हम आगे तो इसके कॉमा नहीं लगा सकते, इसलिए बस एक जगह ही कॉमा आएगा. सेम हियर, एंड इसमें भी यहाँ पे सिर्फ 3 digits हैं, इसलिए हम इसके आगे कॉमा नहीं लगाएंगे. नाउ मूव टू आवर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक, दैट इज इंटरनेशनल सिस्टम ऑफ न्यूमरेशन. इन मोस्ट ऑफ द कंट्री दे यूजेस डिफरेंट सिस्टम ऑफ न्यूमरेशन फ्रॉम इंडियन प्लेस वैल्यू सिस्टम. So they use international place value chart in which digits are divided into 3 periods, that is 1s period, 1000s period and 1000000s period, and they are subdivided into 3 places in 1s period, and again 1000s period is divided into 3 parts, and again million is also in 3 parts. But in Indian system of numeration, there are 3 parts in 1s period, 2 parts in 1000, and 2 in lakhs. Just remember, while putting comma, we have to start from the right side in both the system. So now we have to put comma to separate each periods. Here we have to put comma after 3 digits. Then again after 3 digits. How can we write the number in words according to these places or periods? Let us see. So it is written as 7,627,563. Similarly, this number can be read as 3,251,786. So if we compare both the system, this is Indian numbering system and this is international numbering system. Up to 10,000, if we starting from the right, up to 10,000 it is same. Suppose if I take any 5-digit number or less than 5-digit number, then the naming will be same in both the systems. So this number will be named as 10,000 in Indian numbering system and 10,000 in international numbering system. In fact, the placement of the comma, which act as a separator, is also same in both the system. If we talking about 5-digit number तक सब चीज़ सेम होंगी दोनों सिस्टम्स में, एंड नेमिंग फ्रॉम 6-digit number विल बी डिफरेंट इन बोथ द सिस्टम. हियर वी हैव 6-digit number. सो इन इंडियन सिस्टम इट इज नेम्ड एज 1 lakh, एंड इंटरनेशनल सिस्टम इट इज नेम्ड एज 100,000, दैट इज 1 lakh in Indian system and 100,000 in international numbering system. So 1 lakh is equals to 100,000. Let's start with exercise 1.2. Question number 1. Write the numerals using commas for each of the following. In this question, you have to write these number name into numbers and you have to put commas accordingly. First, 3,46,421. So it is written as 3,46,421. Now we have to put comma here. So for that, we have to start from the right side. And this number name is according to Indian number system, because there are 3 groups, that this is ones group, then this is 1000 group, and this is lakh group, and lakh group is always in Indian numbering system. So we have to put comma according to Indian numbering system. So I put a comma here after 3 digit, starting from the right, 1, 2, 3, then comma, then after 2 digits, then comma. Similarly, part C, 4,6,393. So the answer is 4,6,393. But there is no digit at 10,000 place, so we put 0 here. Okay, this is ones, tens, hundred. Next is 1,10,800. Look here. So how will we write this in number? So for that, I have prepared place value chart according to Indian numbering system. It is easier for you to write number name in numeral. So 1,10,800. Now we don't have any digit at ones and tens place, so we put 0 here. So the answer will be 1,10,800. Now we have to put comma. So we put comma after 1, 2, 3, starting from the right, after 3 digit, then 2 digit. List all the part, you have to do it yourself. Next, question number 2. Write the number name for the given numbers. In this question, you have to write the number name. So first of all, we will write place value on the top. So it is easier for you to write in words. So here is the answer. 2,05,000, because at 10,000 place we have 0. 5,329. Next, part C. Again, first we have to write the place value here. So the answer is 9,342, because there is 0 at 1,000 place. Similarly, you have to do the other part also. Next, question number 3. Write the place value and face value of the circle digit in each of the following. Now, before that, we have to know what is place value and what is face value. Face value is the digit itself. It means jo digit hai, वो ही उसकी फेस वैल्यू भी कहलाती है. जैसे फॉर एग्जांपल 324, इफ़ वी हैव टू फाइंड द फेस वैल्यू ऑफ 3, देन द आंसर इज द फेस वैल्यू ऑफ 3 इज 3 ओनली. एंड सिमिलरली फेस वैल्यू ऑफ 2 इज 2, एंड फेस वैल्यू ऑफ 4 इज 4 इटसेल्फ. एंड प्लेस वैल्यू is the value of the digit according to its place or position in number. For example, 324. So in this, place value of 3 is 300, because it is in 100 place. So place value is 300. Similarly, place value of 2 is 20, because it is in tens place. And place value of 4 is 4, because it is in tens place. So let's do our question number 3, part A. Here we have to find the place value and face value of 9. So first write place value here. 9 is in 1000 place, so the place value will be 9,000, and face value is 9 itself, because face value is the digit itself. So the answer is place value 9,000 and face value is 9. Similarly, in part C, place value is 1 lakh and face value is 1, because 1 is in lakhs place. That's why place value is 1 lakh and face value is 1 itself. Next, question number 4. Write the given numeral using comma according to international place value system. Now, in this question, we have to put commas according to international place value system. Okay, and we have learned that in international place value system there are 3 periods, that is 1, 1000 and 1,000,000. यहाँ lakhs नहीं होता, यहाँ सीधा क्या होता है, millions होता है. And also we have to write the number name for each numeral. So let's do part A. So first of all we have to write the place value on the top. So it is 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000 and 100,000, because there are 3 digits in 1000 period. So the answer is 136,528. Now we have to put comma here. So we have to put comma after each period. So first is this one's period and second is 1000 period. So we put comma after 3 digits starting from the right. Hum right side se comma lagana start karenge. So we put comma after 3 digits. And again there are 3 digits, but yahan hamare paas koi aage koi digit nahi hai, isliye hum yahan pe comma nahi lagayenge. Similarly, part E. So here there are 7 digits, 1s, 10s, 100, 1000, 10,000, 100,000 and million. So the answer is 1,093,204. Now we put comma starting from the right side, 1, 2, 3, then comma, then after 3 again, because it is 1's period, it is 1000 period and this is millions period. Next, F part. Now again there are 7 digits, 1's, 10's, 100, 1000, 10,000, 100,000 and million. So the answer is 6,603,584. Now again we put comma after 3 digit here and after 3 here. Next, question number 5. Write the numeral for the given number names using commas. Now we have to write numerals and put commas accordingly. Part A, 625,980. So for that, just make place value chart. It is easier for you to write in numerals. So 625,980. Okay, now we have to put comma starting from the right side, 1, 2, 3, then comma, then again 1, 2, 3, but aage koi digit nahi hai, isliye hum yahan pe comma nahi lagayenge. Next, part D, 5,009,003. So here 5,009,003. And in this blank space, we will write 0. Now we have to put comma, 1, 2, 3, then comma, and 1, 2, 3, then comma. The answer is this. Similarly, you have to do rest of the parts. Next, question number 6. Write the place value of the circled digit according to international place value system. Now we have to write place value of the circle digit. Part A. And as I told you before, place value is the value of digit according to its position or place in numbers. So here the place value of 2 is 2000 because it is in 1000 place. Similarly, in part B, place value of 3 is ones, tens, hundred, thousand and 10,000. So the answer is 30,000. And here ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000 and 100,000. So the answer is 600, then 1,000. So the answer is 6 lakh. Next, question number 7. Write each of the following numbers in expanded form. Now we have to write these numbers in expanded form. Part A. You know how to write this in expanded form? That is 3 is in 10,000 place, so that is 30,000 plus 4,000 plus 600 plus 10 plus 8. For expanding the number, we have to multiply the number, the face value, with its place value. That is 3 into 10,000, 30,000, 4 into 1,000, that is 4,000, and so on. Or if we have to do it in a simpler way or an easy method, then just write 3, then after how many digits are left? 1, 2, 3, 4, then put 4 zeros, then plus 4, then after that 1, 2, 3, then 3 zeros, plus 2 zeros, plus 10, plus 8, okay? Don't forget to put commas. Next, part E. Here 4 is in 100,000 place. So 4, 100, in 1,000 there are 3 zeros, so it becomes 4 lakh plus 357. We don't have to write 0 here, because if we add 0 to any digit, then we get the same digit. That's why we don't have to write 0 in expanded form. Next, part H, it is written as 8,30,605. Similarly, you have to do other part also. Now, next, question number 8. Write each of the following in short form. Now, you have to write this expanded form in short forms. Part A, it is written as 2, 8, 2, 9, 6, 1. And we put comma. So the answer is 2,82,961. Next, part C. Look here. This is at ones place, 100 place, 1,000 place, and lakh place. So here 2 places are missing, that is tens and 10,000 place. So how will we write this? 1 lakh place, then 9,000, 10,000 place, then 300, and 6, that ones place. And we put 0 in tens and 10,000 place because there is no value. So that's why we put 0 over here. So the answer is 1,09,306.
and we have to put comma also.
Next, G part. Here again we have to write this in a numeral. So, ones, tens. Here 100 is missing, then 1000, 10,000 and lakh. So the answer is 314,098. Similarly, next I part. Here 4 is at ones place, 5 is at 1000 place. Here tens and 100 place is missing. So we put 0 in these places. Next, 8 is at 10,000 and 1 is in lakh place. So the answer is 1, 8, 5, 0, 0, 4. We put 0 in tens and 100 place and put comma here. So the answer is 1,85,004. Now we have completed exercise 1.2. I hope you understood this exercise. We will do exercise 1.3 in next video. Till then, just practice all the sums and do it in your notebook. Thank you.